that you may know what is the hope of his calling. So the reason he called you is unto a certain hope. Then he says, we are saved by hope. So because of what is coming, that is why we are saved. So there is nothing else. So you don't define hope as something the people who explain it. No, no, it's an expectation. Expectation means an assurance. An assurance means you know for sure that something is coming. Hallelujah. That is why you have the hope.
Hallelujah.
And you know, we have an eye that sees. You see, so though I don't see physically, yeah, but I see it spiritually. So you see, blessed are they who do it, who believe. Yet they have not seen. That's the thing, because there is an eye that comes in faith. So you see that we walk not by what? By sight. We walk by faith. So there is a certain eye that comes with faith. So when you have that eye, when you have that faith, you have that eye. When you have that eye, you have faith. It says now faith is a certain of things what hoped for, the evidence of things not seen, because the thing you are hoping for is not seen physically, but we see it how through faith. So you see, like the same thing, Romans chapter 4, he says, and the man of God hope against hope.
Jesus,
he never despised whatever the prophecy was. He knew that though his body was weak, there was going to come a hope against hope. And that is all hope is, what we are expecting to come. Not what we are just living for. No. What we know, we are seeing and seeing. That's what we are living for. This is what Jesus. We are saved by. So, what is your salvation? And you don't know what is coming. You don't know what you are about. Didn't you read Hebrews chapter 1, verse 14? It says, are there not ministering spirits who shall minister for them who are heirs of salvation? So there is something like that. They are public servants. They have to minister for you because something is coming. The entire salvation, the salvation of your soul, the salvation of your body, which we are waiting for its accomplishment. This is the beauty that we look for.